durch die Panzerfaust.
Hello everyone, it's me, Shell Tribune, reenacting here again, back here with another video. I apologize for the bit of a wait for a new video, however, I'm back again. And for this video, we'll be going over my main impression, that being of the 352nd Infantry Division, the unit that my unit portrays. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Fantastische Taktik entgegen, die trotz der Aufgabe von Abschnitten und Orten dem Gegner die Erreichung seines erstrebten.
So firstly, the 352nd Infantry Division was formed in occupied France in early November of 1943. After the German High Command issued an order in September of that year to raise 10 new infantry divisions to replace losses on the Eastern Front. These divisions were to be combat ready by May 1944. These divisions were the 268th, 321st, and the 546th Infantry Division, which were decimated on the Eastern Front and would make up some of the men of this unit. Most of the Corps junior and senior NCOs were hardened Russian front veterans, transferred from shattered or disbanded divisions in the East. Likewise, most of the senior officer staff were experienced men, but the vast majority of men that made up the division consisted of troops with little to no combat experience. Fresh troops were drafted from the Hanover area, as well as the Volksdeutsche recruits, the Polish, the Czech Germans, French Germans, and Russian volunteers. Not only did most of these men lack combat experience and suffered from food shortages, but many in fact didn't even speak German. Lack of supplies also affects training, and by March 1944, the lack of supplies was so significant that the unit only held 3 live fire exercises, and each grenadier had been able to throw just 2 hand grenades. The few transport vehicles that were available were of foreign design, and this meant that spare parts were scarce, and the driver training was further impaired by fuel shortages. The 352nd Infantry Division was then placed under the command of Generalleutnant Dietrich Kreis. Once up to the strength and trained, the unit was expected to transfer to the Eastern Front. However, there was no clear timetable or confirmation of that deployment, and by March 1944, the growing threat of an Allied invasion in the West was a bigger priority, and the 352nd Infantry received orders to prepare for the defense of the Atlantic Wall in the Normandy area. As for its combat history, it defended Omaha Beach on June 6, 1944, which is perhaps its most famous battle. The 352nd Infantry Division, however, was shattered in the fighting in June and July of 1944, and having taken so many heavy casualties, by the 30th of July, it was considered no longer capable of operating on the divisional level. It was therefore formed into the 352nd Volksgrenadier Division in September of 1944. It would then fight on into the Battle of the Bulge later that year, and thereafter it fought defensively in towns and villages in Germany, including the town of Tierra and Mosley. In mid-March 1945, once again, it was considered not to be strong enough to be an active division, with only the remnants escaping across the Rhine. It was partially reconstituted one last time as a battle group in mid-April, however, eventually surrendered near the town of Darmstadt. We'll be right back.
der Nordsee, an der Donau, an der Memel und am Rhein.